Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Chad, and today I'm going to be taking the Harry Potter sorting hat quiz. So hopefully that was not, hopefully you understood what I just said. But basically, as you guys know, or if you do not know, I am a big Harry Potter fan. I love Harry Potter. I love the movies. I've read 1 through 5 books. I haven't read the whole 5th book, but I've read like half of the 5th book because it's so long. But I've always stopped at the 5th book because it's like forever and I just don't have the dedication. But I have all the books under my bed right now. So I'm not going to get those out, but they're awesome. And maybe I'll read soon. We'll see. But yeah, we're going to do the Harry Potter sorting hat quiz today in honor of the Hogwarts Legacy game coming out next month. So I'm going to be, hopefully, fingers crossed, doing a playthrough through Hogwarts Legacy. I'm super excited for it. I'm gonna pre-order it soon, and hopefully I'm gonna be able to like screen record it. I have to like do all this stuff for it, but anyways, today we're gonna figure out what house I'm gonna be in. But I've always been a Gryffindor type of person. I've always loved that house. That's just been calling out to me, so hopefully that's the house that I get picked for the quiz, because that would make it so much better. But we're gonna go ahead and take it. But I hope you guys do enjoy, and let's get into it. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna go ahead and take this quiz. This is the first question, dawn or dusk? Okay, I'm gonna go with dawn. I don't know, I feel like dawn's cooler. A muggle confronts you and says that they are sure you are a witch or a wizard. Do you ask what makes them think so? Tell them that you are worried about their mental health and offer to call a doctor. Agree and ask whether they'd like a free sample of a jinx. Mm-mm. Agree and walk away, leaving them to wonder whether you are bluffing. Ooh. I feel like me personally, I'd be afraid to tell somebody, and even if I was bluffing, I'd be afraid to tell them. I'll just ask them what makes them think so. Yeah, I'll just ask them what makes them think so. Okay, after you have died, what would you most like people to do when they hear your name? Ask for more stories about your adventures. Ooh. Miss you but smile. Think with admiration of your achievements. I don't care what people think of me after I'm dead. It's what they think of me when I'm alive that counts. Oof. No. Not that one. Ask for more stories about your adventures. I think that's like awesome. If you could have any power, which would you do? The power to read minds. The power to change the past. Ooh, that's too much. I'd be so afraid to accidentally like change the past and like make it so much worse. Ugh. The power of invisibility. Ooh. The power to speak to animals. The power of superhuman strength. The power to change your appearance at will. To change your appearance at will. That's awesome. 4 boxes are placed before you. Which would you try and open? The gleaming jet black box with a silver lock and key marked with a mysterious rune that you know to be the mark of Merlin. The small pewter box, unassuming and plain, with a scratched message upon it that reads, I open only for the worthy. Ooh. The small tortoise shell box, embellished with gold inside with some small creature, seems to be squeaking. The ornate golden casket standing on clawed feet, whose inscription warns that both secret knowledge and unbearable temptation lie within. Nah, I don't like that one. I'm gonna go with the box that I open only for the worthy. Which of the following do you find most difficult to deal with? Loneliness, boredom, hunger, being ignored, or cold? Hate the cold. I literally hate the cold. But also like being in hunger, I hate. Oh, these are hard. Who wants to be lonely though? Yeah. If you were attending Hogwarts, which pet would you choose to take with you? Choose a category. Let me just look at the cats. No, let's just do an owl. An owl's easier. Barn owl. Tawny owl, snowy owl, screech owl, brown owl. We're gonna do the snowy owl. I love snowy owls. Heads or tails? Ooh. Let's go with tails. The sorting hat is ready to make its decision. Okay, guys, here we go. Continue. I really hope it's Gryffindor or something like good or like Hufflepuff. Guys, I got into Gryffindor. Guys, this is meant to be. I mean, like, I was already going to choose Gryffindor, but, like, the fact that it's the house that I got, welcome to Gryffindor. You probably know that some of Gryffindor's most renowned members include Albus Dumbledore and Harry Potter. But did you know the Sword of Gryffindor was made 1,000 years ago by goblins? Or that the head of House Minerva McGonagall's hobbies include correcting articles in Transfiguration today and supporting the Montrose Magpies? The Sorting Hat has spoken, and you're not alone. 22,668 fellow Gryffindors have been sorted into this brave Hogwarts house today. Guys, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I mean, like, it was shorter, but I'm gonna pick Gryffindor when I start that Hogwarts Legacy play, and I hope you guys stay tuned for that, because that's coming hopefully soon. February 10th is when the game comes out, so I'll hopefully have it out a few days later. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you all for another video very soon. Love you guys, and peace!